crew on board.
How do you feel being in London?
Weird.
She's here. We've got the result for the visa. It's going to be a yes or a no. Super nervous. Okay. 3 weeks of waited after the application. And this is what we've been waiting for. It's just a passport.
Okay. So just turn, right?
Yeah. Woohoo!
Yay!
Yay! My wife's allowed to come home with me. We're going back to England.
And our first time at the airport.
We love this, don't we? First time with all our crap.
Yeah, now we have three suitcases. Then when we're home, I believe
before. I just want to get home. It's one night in Thailand and then I get to go home.
After waiting for 3 hours. That is our plane. It looks tiny. How do you feel?
Final call. Tired.
Me too.
We can have a pad thai in Bangkok before we
Yeah. Real pad thai in Bangkok. Hey, where are you going?
We're going to Bangkok.
Are we?
Oh, look at this.
Pad thai in Thailand.
Chicken pad thai in Bangkok. That's not bad, is it? It
smells so good. Do something, honey. Yeah, like that.
You're more excited than me.
That's really good.
That's the type of pad thai.
She likes her pad thai. Proper tom yum.
They're good. Mushrooms. Where are we going now?
We're going to the airport again. This time to fly to England.
Ready for 12 hours.
Somebody actually got a good night's sleep.
Always.
I did not. Because I sleep on a rock. And I am not Fred Flintstone.
Yeah, this hotel is a good place for...
It's okay for a layover.
Yeah.
But yeah, the bed was rock hard. And no toothbrush.
No toothbrush. The bed
is
rock hard.
Showers.
No toothpaste.
Good
showers.
Okay.
Showers, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. This hotel is called Gold
Airport Suites.
The price is reasonable and the food is yummy.
Lucky I'm the one tired, not Tracy, because I know she's much better than she does.
Okay, we're ready to get to the whole
to the let's check out the phone.
Okay, bye-bye.
Hello, Tracy.
It's huge.
Where are you going today? Is this like, so now you've got to look at the board, we're going to get British Airways.
Okay, let's go.
She looks so excited, man.
Nervous and excited at the same time.
Oh, this is fun watching you on your little first long haul flight. We got time, let's take a wander. How you feel?
Cold.
What's your cold?
Who is going home today?
I'm going home.
Look at that big boy. Two suitcases.
I can't wait to go home. I'm dying.
Yeah, I can't wait to see his hometown too.
Yeah, that's incredibly weird.
3 years ago, he went home alone,
two and a half years.
And yeah, now he's going home with his wife.
Last time I went home, I bought an engagement ring, and now look, I'm stuck with this one.
Okay, we're on board.
She's happy.
No.
She's nervous. Good.
Yeah, so we have our own headphones. This is the screen in front of me. we're in the middle aisle. What do you have for lunch now?
Food.
Introduce.
Chocolate brownie.
Chocolate brownie.
Bread.
Bread.
Cheese.
Crackers.
Kit Kat. Water.
Salad.
Yeah.
And roast dinner.
Okay, should we focus on
Tracy's first long haul flight with her in-flight meal.
British Airways roast chicken.
How do you feel?
I feel better.
Do you feel cold?
Of course. This is the best chocolate brownie ever I've tasted. This is London Heathrow Airport, Terminal 5. That man is my hubby. He's waiting for our luggage. It's a big airport, and this is just Terminal 5. 12 hours.
Oh, hiya. Hi Tracy, how are you?
Long time no see.
Welcome to England.
Welcome to England. Police and horses. Croc, croc, croc. That's interesting.
The M&M shop, honey.
Oh, nice. Pajamas.
Yeah. London, London, London.
Create your own M&M mix. Look around. Every tub is a different flavor.
Wow.
Every tube is a different color.
That's mental. Oh my god. Happy. This is my chocolate.
I'm the chocolate, am I?
How do you feel being in London?
Weird.
Woman is my Auntie Lou. This other beautiful woman is my wife. And then the third beautiful woman is me.
Big Ben.
Big Ben's over there, yeah.
And the Parliament building.
Getting on a boat. With my ladies. That's a good idea. Yes, is it? I love Tower Bridge. Yeah, you just walked through it.
Ah. I don't know that.
On the clipper boats with my wife. The clipper boat.
First time, for the second time.
My second time on a clipper. Look at that face. Who wouldn't love that gorgeous face?
That's the one for Ha Long Bay.
Yeah, Ha Long Bay over there.
Yeah. That's nice.
And then that yellow one there.
He was
the one on that used to be Da Nang. That's the one I was on a few years ago.
Yeah.
And it's here in London.
Ooh.
Ooh, indeed. Hey honey.
My first time here, of course.
What do you think? First impressions?
It looks unexpected.
Unexpectedly big?
Yeah, and it's so steep.
Of course it is. Does it, when you look over there and look underneath, you realise we're sat over nothing, does that make you feel a bit ooh?
Yeah.
Honestly, the show is incredible. You're going to love it. Ooh. Where are we, Tracy?
That fence is the house for the Prime Minister. Number 10 something.
Number 10 Downing Street, over there. Yes, indeedy.
The grey one.
Yeah, it's very busy. So you can see all the police and the guards. There. Well, Tracy is feeling a little bit blue because this bus driver's a numpty.
What's on the other side of this bus? We'll never know, because... That's the Queen's car. So, royalty's in that car.
Nice one, mate.
And you got blocked by a bus. Oh, poor Tracy.
Good job. Oh my god, look at the head!
That's a skeleton of a blue whale.
That's why it's so big. Mm-hmm. Look! It's like the size of a pool. This
is really old. It's humongous.
It's not freaky at all.
That's fun.
The rainforest.
I'm on the train.
You are?
Back home.
You say back home?
Back to here, Gary's hometown. Look.